Hey folks, DC7 here. Welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to Farm Sim 15. And we're here on the Arches map, and, as you can see by the big dollar sign there, we're a little shy. So I've been cutting up some firewood, and, Well, there's an interesting thing to note. The, if you log off without selling your wood, you gave it away. Yeah, I had 3 trees, 12 pallets worth. Well, that's not gonna help. Oh well, we'll make it up pretty quick here. I do like this firewood mod, I do. It is a really good way of getting some early game money if you can afford a chainsaw, which I don't think I've run into any map that didn't give you, at least $1,000 to start. So yeah, as soon as you can afford a chainsaw, you can start making money. Boy, that's too bad. I wish it had kept my other, because as you can see, we're, 21 dollars away from the poorhouse. So right now it's a race as to whether I'll need to spend that money to gas up my chainsaw to make the money to make the money to gas up the chainsaw to make the money. Yeah. Alright, what do we got? Couple pallets. We're doing good. We're doing good. Oh, we're down to $20. Wow, this game is so much like real life. It's just astounding. Alright, 3 pallets. Ooh, this is spruce, eh? Nice bit of wood. Oh, nope. Just stay under the 2-meter mark. Otherwise, it won't count it as firewood and it'll make us cut it in half. $18. Alright, I'm going to sell what we have currently. There we go. Whew. Much better. Alright. Well, now I don't feel like we're going to go broke in the next 15 seconds. Of course, I've got freaking 4 stumps to grind out now. Well, that's too bad. I guess we lost about 6 grand. No, you're not going to let me sell that. I thought it might, but there you go. Alright, so we do have a little stump munching to do. And... So I hope that $1,500 is going to be enough to get us some fertilizer, because it sure looks like we're going to need some there. So let's head back to the farm. Now, yeah, it sure looks like it hasn't had anything done to it. Did we even seed this? That's what you get. A couple of map reviews, play the old streams for a while, come back here and go,
"This is not my beautiful farm. You are not my beautiful cows."
Or whatever the heck song goes, I don't know. But yeah, alright. Well, you look like you were about to do something. What were you gonna do? Don't know. Okay. Do we have, the sprayer? Here, sprayer. Okay, oop, I see more gear. No, that doesn't look like a sprayer. Hello to cows. Well, we get some tractors going on. And I got a feeling if we have a sprayer, it'll be over here. There it is. Nice. Alrighty. Like I said, now hopefully we actually have enough moonies to make this work. Hop in our big Fentorino. Vario, because it has Vario transmission. Something like that, I don't know. Alright. We have our piece of kit, eh? Alright, very nice. This is the first time I've used this particular sprayer. We'll see how it does. It's a race. Will they run out of money or fill the sprayer first? Ooh, it's not much of a race. Yikes. Alrighty. Yay, us. Idiot. Let's go. Come on, big truck. Let's take her down this nice, smooth road here. Clunk, 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 thump, thump, thump. And I'm just gonna not drive on the road at all. There we go. Oh, gotta get some mud. Arrgh. There we are. Okay, now. Let's see what we got here, shall we?
Unfold.
That's pretty nice. And once more, there you go. Well, you really gotta wonder. Well, I suppose they could, eh? See, I'm just looking at it and going, I can understand the initial fold, because you got the hydraulics going on. But how did they get the rest of it to unfold? Huh. The only way I can think of is maybe if you, when you pressurize those lines, then that's enough to do it. Okay, so I was told once that you're actually supposed to use these in the raised position. I would imagine that this does go. Turn on tracking drawbar. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's try that. Okay. Uh-oh. Isn't that odd? It actually moves the drawbar on the wagon around to follow the tractor or some sort of thing. That's rather odd. How about we lift it? No. Oh, there we go. Okay, the mouse allows you to move it up and down. I don't know. So let's go halfway in between. Sound good? Yeah. Alrighty, let's go. Nice. Yeah, I'd definitely say we have not fertilized the fields yet. Drifting. Wobble bubble. And she there. Yes, very much. Gonna work? Are you gonna go past these trees? There we go. There's two views built into, I guess, the tractor, and one of them's not all that far back. So. Oh, that's so close. Come on. There we go. That should do it. Yeah, one of the views only allows you to draw back to about there. So. And then if you press C again, it allows you to go all the way out to here. Said, I don't know that I've actually got anything on in this field. But, since all that, whoa. Nope, come on. Get in there. A little more. We might have to knock another tree down if we're going to need more fertilizer. Oh no, it looks like we're actually going to do all right, aren't we? Looks like we might just... Okay. There we go. Last of it done. Yeah, I get a feeling we need to plant something here. Odd, I thought it was field 2 that we bought. Have I already harvested a crop? I really don't remember, guys. You know, that looks terrible. No idea what we've done on this map. Not at all. Imagine this is where you would actually use a tractor equipped with row crop tires so that you can drive between these rows. Like, I should actually be right, I guess, like that. And if I had the skinny little row crop tires, I wouldn't actually be hitting the crops. At least that's my theory. Yes, indeed. Yeah, I have no memory of planting this field. And yet I know, there's position one. Like I said, that we did just buy a field. And I know that because it darn near broke us. Up and drive on the crop. Good heavens, come on. Get off of it. There you go. We'll pretend the tires are nice and skinny. It's actually a nice piece of looking. Did it kit that sprayer? Do we have an indicator valve on it of any sort? I don't actually see one. Oh well. Interesting. Good. Very good. Dang, we seem to chew through the money quick. You know? Must be all this fat equipment or something. It's like $1 a second. Yeah. And you want to know something? We're not making $1 a second, I'll guarantee. Which means that $700 we've currently got is not going to last as long, is it? Oh, let's see. Thank goodness for the firewood mod. About $1,500 a tree, that's not bad. We get the added bonus of a little extra wood chippy. At least I think. I didn't see it actually record that anywhere. And I thought at one point it showed you X number of wood chips as well. I think we'll just, once we get to the end of the row here, I'm going to have a look at the info screen find out a couple things, like what we have for wood chip storage, and maybe even what we planted on these fields, although I don't really trust that map. There we go. Alrighty, let's have a boo. Alright, wood chips. Yeah, we're definitely stocking them up, because I haven't ground anything. Okay, we harvested a field of wheat off of there. Alright, that's what I thought. That's why that number is so much different than these. And then the wood chips has been from cutting up firewood. Cool. Which we can actually sell for 2,000 a pop. Ooh. Alrighty. Now, yeah. Let's have a look. It says there's something on both of them. And it's growing, hey? Canola. Oh. And sunflowers. Yes, that's what we've planted, is sunflowers. Excellent. Okay. Okay, man. Things just come flashing back into my memory. No, I'm kidding, actually. I still have no memory of any of it, but it's right there on paper, so we're good. Alright, a couple more strips of this field. And we'll be good there. Now, I believe, I have to have a look here, I believe this sawmill is strictly the wood chip one, is it? Or does it make boards? Is this our first step towards palletosis?
A horrible breath problem that can be cured with a good...
No, right, that's yeah, palletosis. Oh, well, now I'm just so curious, I'm going to have to jump off my tractor and go have a look. Isn't that terrible? Just terrible. Alrighty. Oh, look at that. Dun, 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 dun. Well, I can wait till we finish now that I know we only gotta do this to finish. Oh. Stay on track. Stay on track. There we go. Oh, oh, we're missing a tiny bit. That one plant didn't get any on it. Eh. I can't believe the guy is that cheap. Well, come on, people, we only have $700. If I have to fill this sprayer before I've done another 8 fields, we could be in trouble. Well, actually, I guess these are the only 2 fields we own, aren't they? And goody. Alright. Well, nice. That's a pretty darn good little sprayer, actually, isn't it? Not bad at all. Oh, there we go. There's an indicator right there. Step off of here for a moment. Oh, maybe. Or those may just simply be some sort of a setup valve. Oh, yeah, I think that's what it is. That's just what they're using as the heads for valve models. Neat bit of kit, though, eh? Certainly a lot more to it than the in-game one. You know, like insofar as you get these extra tanks with all the hydraulics and adjustments, and it's really cool. But no, it doesn't appear to have an actual gauge. Now, I might just be missing it, and one of those things actually is the gauge. I don't know. I don't know. All right, let's get down and see what this little fella does for a living, shall we? And you have horrible brakes, man. Horrible, horrible brakes. All right, you... Going to be anywhere but where I am. There we go. Logs, fuel, boards, pallets, wood chips. Oh, okay, so you do make boards, don't you? Does that look any different when I do this? Produces boards. Alright, good. Good, 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 good. So, excuse me. What I'm going to need to do then choppy chop and drag a couple over there. There we are. Whee! Alright, come on, you're done. There you go. Yes, we did. Okie dokie. So, let's, sure. Let's go about five. Alright, that should do it. Ta 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 ta! Chim! Now we're gonna want the loggy grabby. Alright. So, let's disconnect that. This thing may prove totally useless for this entire operation, but that's why I figured 5 meter logs might be. Just the trick. Just the trick indeed. Clampy, clampy. That may not work at all. I don't know. I don't know. Alright. Okay. That's not gonna work. No? Let's try an outside view till I get used to how this thing actually works, if it does at all. Okay. Come on, work it in there. Well, we didn't do a very bloody good job with our saw, did we? Wow, man. There we go. Seems to seems to handle this part of the operation pretty good. There we go. All right. So I guess this guy will do the job for us. However, we need to bring diesel fuel, I believe, to get that thing to actually work. We go. Let's be smart about it. Whoa. Okay, she's not the tightest grasp in the world, so good thing we're not going very far. There we go. And let's go grab the third one. We will have to grind up all these stumpies, of course. Hello, where are you? Oop, there it is. Alrighty. Now we know. See how this thing is at picking up these skinny guys. These can be an issue. Can be an issue always. So. You are gonna do that to me, are you? Yeah, see, that's the problem I find with most of them. On the other way. There you go. That's not very good, but I'll bet. Oh! I was gonna say, but I'll bet I can get over to the log plant with it. You know what? No, I can't. Alrighty, come on. Open says me. They'd never reversed all the controls on these things. I don't know what that, you know. That's something I'm kind of curious for the next iteration, whether they're going to fix that or not. Because, I mean, what an odd decision. And I just somehow can't help but think that maybe it has something to do with the fact that they deal with so many non-North American customers. I wonder if they're, you know, like I'm thinking there's a preference elsewhere. Sawmill info diesel empty. Yes, yes it is. Oh, really? This isn't enough of a log for you to bother with? Is that what you're telling me? Come on. Oh, there you go. All right. You were just telling me it didn't make you all that happy. Okay. All right, let's go see about some diesel. Mm-hmm. Of course, we'll drive back. And we're going to have to make sure that we do, in fact, have a tree planter and replace what we take down. Because it does look like we're going to use a lot of tree-type resources on this map. All right, let's hear it for dying frame rates once again. Oh, here we go. Yeah, I know at least one of my viewers that was playing on this map said it was just finally too much of a hassle to play on anymore. You're running into all kinds of issues. Oh, come on. 62 to 2? That's not what I want to see, fella. All right, let's go get this parked up. Yeah, nice sprayer. Good purchase, that one. That mod is also the Unia sprayer, and it is in the description, in the links, etc., etc., etc. Oh, come on, let me turn around before I crash into something. Alrighty. There we go. Unya. It's like an onion, but, you know, not really. Okay, now. Next, huh? So we have a water trailer there. No, that's not what I want. Do I actually even have a trailer that I can use for the diesel fuels? We have a mobile fuel tank. Okay. So, we have a mobile fuel tank. Yeah. Anybody's guess. New. No, and I believe that one we're using for milk. excuse me. Do-do-do-do. There we go. Although you say what I see. A tank, it's full of gasoline. No, it's not. Oh, no. See, now here's the real rub. I don't know that this will even work. And if I fill it, well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to providing I can actually drive over there. Now, I don't think I can fill up these tanks. I think I'm going to go to an actual gas station. Do we have one? Good enough? I've got my 9 cents worth of gas. Let's get the heck out of here. Oh, man. I don't know, guys. Yes, we're being the... Whoa. That is just enough to roll your eyeball right out of your head. Dang. I get a plow attachment for the front of my loader, I'm telling you. Smooth this out a little bit. I don't mind a little muck and such here and there, but whoa, this is just nauseating, man. Ooh, doggies. Come on. Get off of that road. So there's a water thing. I have to remember that. Yeah, that's cute. Yeah, I did have to make it so I'm going to drive all the way around the farm to get to where we need to go. That's okay. There we go. And I'll betcha we're gonna get there. You know what we're gonna find out? Unless I drop $30,000 on a tanker for fuel, we're gonna be hooped. Absolutely hooped. Alright. Please work. No. Yeah. Yeah, it's just not gonna happen, is it? Ah, darn it. Why? You know? We have a trigger for fuel, people. You know, we really do. No. Unbelievable. All right, well, oh, kitty, what's up? It's a little awkward. All right. Well, we don't have $30,000. That's for darn sure. Where's the actual freaking sell point? Don't tell me it's around back. Ooh, can't be. There is no around back. Oh. Whoa. There's the buy point. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, will you just give me some consistent frames? I wonder if this, across all of the maps or just this version. Yeah, there we are. Now we're only, what, 25,000 short? Oh, and then of course we gotta have some money to throw something in it. Cheapest one. Oh, 30,000, my butt. 45. Back. Well, I think what I'm gonna have to do, because we need that right where the ticky is, there's just no getting around it. I think I'm going to have to use the one we were going to use for milk and water. I don't want to do that, I just don't. Let me think about this for a minute. Because I need the water really bad. I need it for the animals, I need it for the greenhouses, I need it for just everything, you know? Yeah, I think what we're going to have to do here is sell some stuff. We're going to have to sell some wood chips. We're going to... Oh, come on. Have to... sell some of the wheat we took down, maybe. I doubt there's a very good market for it, but... wood chips go pretty good. Yeah, I'm gonna remove some parts, all right. I don't know why this is. I'm really sorry, guys. But I mean, it's Something directly related to this map, because you sure as heck don't see it doing that on old streams or any of the map reviews that I do. So you got 27,000, eh? Well, I guess that's gonna have to do. At least for the moment, until I jump up some more trees. Now I wonder if our big trailer will actually manage this. Now I actually have the graphical properties turned down on this compared to most of them. And it doesn't really seem to make much of a difference, to be honest with you. Alright, see what you can do. $15,000, $12,000, $10,000. We're running out. Oh, look at the pile. Smaller, smaller, almost gone. And bang. Alrighty, here we go. Now we need zip biomass, huh? Alright, let's do this. By guppies. Sell off all our hard-earned wood chips. What the heck, man? Okay, yeah, we gotta kinda go El Longo way around. It's wrong. The mirror's a little wonky. Okay. Do 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 do. Really? Looks like we go in one end. The other. Right on. There we go.
Hope you enjoyed your visit to your friendly neighborhood DGA.
The only vehicle in the whole game that's got brakes, I swear, and it stops on a dime, even with almost 30,000 liters of chips hanging off the back. Quite reach, is it? No idea where it is. Okay. Let's see what the magic numbers say. Yeah, they say this ain't gonna be enough, fella. Ooh, it is. Yes. Alrighty. Bada bang, bada boom, we did it. Rah, rah. Okay, now, let's go to here. Let's go to Universal Tankosaurus and buy one of these. And this one is for fuel, hey? Alright, so we're gonna do a black one. Okay. Bok, bok. Alright, nice. Hoo, hoo, hoo. Take a whoops. Yeah, a little bit different animal, empty. We'll take the quick way back. Cutting through our BGA one more time. Open the gate. Come on. There you go. All right, nice. And it left us with 16,000, which is much better shape than we were in when we started. Cool.
64, 2, 0, 28, 56.
Yeah. Alrighty. Alrighty indeed. So, let's, come on. Swap you. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know if you even want to watch videos with this kind of frame rate, to be honest with you. I don't know. Let me know if this is a bit too hard or disturbing to watch. Let me know. There are so many maps out there. I'm sure we can find something we can all just get along. Because, I mean, I like the map, and I like the stuff on it. I just, oh, I'm getting so tired of trying to turn and having it stutter and stall. Come on. Uh-oh. Oh, that's come on. Now, that's a bit of a glitch, apparently, because it doesn't go away unless you actually go to the machine and turn on and turn off and blah, 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 blah. I did it once, and I'll do it after this episode. Okay. Now, go get us some diesel. Now, we actually need diesel for a few of the different things on here. Well, I mean, as well, of course, as just simply our vehicles. So let's head down to the station. They probably be better than buying it right off our farm tank anyway. Might even need fuel to run those things. So, no, I don't want to fill up the tractor. There we go. Let's buy a couple thousand bucks worth anyway. Good. Good. Cows pushing 20%. Hoo-hoo. I'll tell you. Gonna have to look into what that building is. Well, the old John Deere's ain't known for speed. It's a slow tractor to China. There we go. It's got its half a cup of gas. Oh, man. That's the part that always disturbs me, is the fact these things only take like a half a cup. You know, but no. You can't use the little $7,000 in-game one. You have to buy one for, you know, $40,000+ so you can transport a half a cup of freaking gas. Alright, so this thing should be pretty much ready to go now. We have logs, we have diesel. Yeah. Alright. So it will start. If it's like the other ones I've run into, it's just going to take it a little bit of time. So, I think what we'll do. Now, do any of those guys over there require diesel as well? Let's go have a little looky. Seeing as we're, you know, in the area. Let's see what kind of trouble we can cause. Oh, yeah. There's at least one more there that's going to want a cup of gas. Yeah, have a cup of gas. Yeah. That's what the gas station thinks when they see me coming in my little car.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Wants another cup of gas.
Please don't tell me we bought this huge tanker just for that one item to take a cup of gas. That's going to be disturbing. That's exactly what we did, isn't it? Alright. Well, I'm sure we'll find something to do with it. Meanwhile, let's take it back and park it up on the farm. Find a spot for it. Providing we can actually get back to the farm. And I think that's where I'm going to call it. So, hope you enjoyed the episode, guys. We're back on the Arches farm here for a round or two. And, like I said, let me know. Is it worth our pursuing this map, considering the frame issues I'm having? I mean, like I said, I really like it. It's such a small map for everything that's on it. And you guys know I likes the small maps. So, but anyway, that's where it sits for the moment. I'm, you know, I don't hate that enough to just up and say, well, that's it, we're not doing this map. But, it's really not far off. Sometimes. So there you go. If you enjoyed the episode, please feel free to slam that old like button. And if you haven't subscribed yet, well, you can always do that. Then you'll know what we got coming up and when it's there. So till next time, this has been Species 7, spinning in very slow circles. Whoa. Take care of each other, folks. This has been Farms N15, the Arches map, and ciao for now.